I could see that they were addressing a pain point that I was having. And so I reached out to ThoughtSpot.
Cisco is a massive enterprise and they have tons of data. The only way that they could do things earlier was essentially aggregate the information and only look at extremely aggregated data.
And Snowflake, we are a data warehouse solution built from the ground up for the cloud. So they love the power and the flexibility, but with amazing simplicity that Snowflake provides.
So currently I'm using ThoughtSpot to evaluate direct connectivity to Snowflake using Embrace. I am working on the foundational data of this new case management system called Pega. And so we're bringing the data into Snowflake. So my next charter is to enable that data within ThoughtSpot. And the reason why Embrace is so exciting is so I could use live connectivity or direct connectivity to jumpstart my project.
So together, we're both enabling more customers within organizations to get insight to data and to accelerate transforming that business.
Our goal is to empower business folks who are data savvy, who understand their data, their process really well, and who can self-serve in a very easy and simple and efficient manner. In that framework, I think ThoughtSpot fits really well.
I was really looking for a way to scale so that the insights are more pertinent, are helping drive action, and that I don't get in the way, so we can increase the speed of delivery of those insights.
What used to take them a week or maybe weeks, now they can get that done under 10 seconds.
ThoughtSpot offered the scale and speed and the user experience, which is so different. Everything else feels like a BI tool, but ThoughtSpot feels like regular search experience like you would expect at Google or Amazon or any of our online experiences.
No one has done search before the way ThoughtSpot has, and how simple it is to use, how fast it is, and potentially it opens up a lot more use cases for us.